Jigsaw puzzles are a great way to overcome boredom at home. Hobby airplane kits are a lot like jigsaw puzzles. Lots of pieces to put together and a great way to overcome boredom at home. So that's why today I am so excited to show you one of the AirZoo's home-built aircraft, and it just happens to be called the Boredom Fighter. This airplane, which is suspended over our biplane ride, was designed to look like a World War I fighter. So next time you're at the AirZoo, come take a closer peek. You might think it looks a lot like our SPAD. Our Boredom Fighter is number one. Serial number one. Originator Don Wolf from Huntington Beach, New York, designed and built this airplane. So, what's in the name? Well, Don named the aircraft the Boredom Fighter because it was great fun to fly, and because it helped him bust his boredom of retirement at home. Don designed the airplane for a 65 horsepower hand-cranked Continental engine. The wings, the fuselage, are made of mostly wood, 38 ribs of Sitka spruce. The airplane is 20 feet wide, 16 feet long, and you might be wondering how fast it goes. Well, the Boredom Fighter has a cruising speed of 90 miles per hour, and it tops out at 135. So, how did the Boredom Fighter get to the AirZoo? Dudley Whitman bought the Boredom Fighter from Don because he wanted to fly it all over the place. So Dudley, as he was flying, described it as having excellent performance characteristics. But eventually, when he was done having an awesome time flying the Boredom Fighter around, he donated it to the AirZoo in 2001. And how lucky are we to be able to display it so prominently in our main exhibit hall? We can't wait to see you back here soon.